Emile Rouge, you see, I'm rehearsed, meaning the Red Windmill, was a name of one of the most famous night spots in Paris back in the 1890s, and still going today. It was also in the red light district of Paris. Not that anyone of you know should know what a red light district is. And it was a place where people would wind and dine and dance the night away. Now, we've had our own version for the last 15 years at Dutchie College, and our version of a windmill has been called Chuffs. Where for the past 15 years, students have danced and sang the Wurzels, peacocked and beated their chests trying to impress a future mate, and cried a river of tears while they've found and lost love. Though they've tried to rekindle that love with a couple of shots of Apple Towers at a quick scuffle down on the indoor school, where the mountain rock has a dual meaning. Right, we do have a little surprise tonight with the cabaret. Thrown in from as far away as Bew, they have been rehearsing for several weeks, polishing their act and perfecting their skills. They need encouragement. They've also been on the encouragement source from about 7 o'clock, so what you're about to see is very, very unique. So, without further ado, and remember, the louder you scream, the faster they go. Let's start tonight's performance!
That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.